Hello, everyone. Well, this may look very familiar. And no, this is not YouTube deja vu. This is a second box of Tokyo Treats that they have sent. And I gladly said thank you. I would love to do another unboxing full of wonderful Japanese treats. So they shipped one out right away. So this is the premium box here. This contains all of the goodies. There are three different levels. I will be exploring it along with you because I have not opened this box yet. So let's see. Turn it around this way. Let's see what we got. The first thing is a sheet that explains what is in the box, or close to what is in the box. Last time there were a few things that were a little different, but equally as delicious. We have, looks like some chocolate. Some cheesecake Kit Kats. That sounds awesome. Some Pokemon candy. Some chocolate cream biscuits. Some Black Thunder and Cheese Wheel. Apple Sweet Soft Candy Kit. Jelly Apple. It was like an apple drink. Jelly apple standing, I'm not sure what that means. We have some strawberry candy, some chocolate candy, some sherbet pearl grape lollipops. We have a chocolate egg from Mario. Mochi and soda do-it-yourself kit. Sounds good. A drink. Is from Osaka. This juice has been loved since the old days as a classic staple drink of enjoyment. This is a mixture of fruit juice containing orange, apple, pineapple, peach, and banana. Sounds really good. Shake well before drinking and keep it chilled. I will put that in the refrigerator. Then we have a Happy Kitty peach candy. Any happiness honey butter chips. That sounds awesome as well. So this is what you would get in a small package. This is in the medium regular package. And then this whole thing is the premium package in this box. And when you subscribe, you get one of these boxes every month, straight from Japan. So let's see what we got. Move Here is the strawberry chocolate candy. Looks like it has a juicy center surrounded by a hard strawberry shell and then dipped in chocolate. Sounds very good. This is called Black Thunder. And it looks like it's three little cookies encased in some sort of chocolate. Yum. Oh, these are large. Disney themed fancy cast. I think they said they were cream biscuits. They do, they're like little cookies and they have chocolate in the middle. Lots of chocolate so far. That's awesome. These are the cheese wheels. And we've got little cat sitting here on the back. I think if I'm not mistaken, this is a very popular Japanese cartoon character. It's a cat, but I believe it's also a robot, if I have read up correctly. One of the most popular cartoon characters in Japan. This is a huge, huge bag. Honey butter potato chips. I remember this guy from the last box. Another savory potato chip. They were very delicious, so I'm looking forward to eating these as well. Put those over there. This is a do-it-yourself kit. This is the mochi and soda do-it-yourself kit. And hopefully I'll have better luck following the directions on this one than I did the pizza one from last time. Here we have a nice bar of chocolate. It says one tab chocolate bar. This sophisticated chocolate candy will have you wanting more and more after your first bite. Savor the milk chocolate with crushed almonds running throughout the entire bar. You will just love it. I think I will. I really like the design. It's awesome. Here is the can of soda, showing that you should shake it up, I guess, and enjoy it. It's good. Got a little dent in it, but I don't think that'll harm it at all. And this is Uji Matcha Choco. Taste the sweet matcha powder over the chocolate inside a unique candy snack. Also, it has a very unique colored inside, so be prepared for surprise of color when you bite into them. Looks like they're made to look like, or they're made from these beans. Here's the apple juice drink. From the great health staple of Japan, the konjac root, I'm not, probably not saying that right, This jelly snack will be sure to surprise your taste buds. This jelly drink must be kept in the refrigerator, so be sure to drink it as a chilled temperature for best enjoyment. I will be putting that in the refrigerator as well. Here we have a lollipop. It seems to be great flavored. And I think it has a powder I can feel in there. So maybe you dip it. Dip the lollipop into powder and put it in your mouth, and it becomes a very delicious and juicy candy. Great flavor resonates throughout the entire lollipop. Enjoy it on the go or at home. I love the great flavors candies from Japan. This is a Super Mario 3D World egg. Enjoy this special hollow chocolate egg with a surprise inside. In this special Mario edition, you'll receive one out of 11 different high-quality Nintendo figures for your enjoyment after eating your delicious chocolate egg treat. That sounds like a video right all by itself. And continuing with the cartoon character theme, here is some Pokemon. From the classic game and anime, Pokemon comes this sweet treat with a hard and sugary exterior and a gummy inside. These treats are both interesting and delicious. Each package of Pokemon Karapori comes with quizzes on the outside. Very nice. I don't think I could read the quiz because it's in Japanese. These are the Kit Kats. They may be a little melted. Kit Kats are hard to keep even a little while without melting, but they're still delicious. I have pried many a Kit Kat away from the packaging to eat it. Oh, here's another one. This one seems a little bit more intact. This is super soft and delicious gummies will be sure to keep you satisfied and happy. They are also shaped like puppy and kitten paws, which make them mega adorable and tasty. Mega adorable. It seems like they're in a resealable package. It's very thoughtful. Then we have another do-it-yourself kit. This is apple sweet candy. This is a fun candy set that resembles traditional candy apples, but with a Japanese spin. Take skewers and dip chewy soft apples in sweet sauce and sprinkle, and voila, you've got yourself a nice, sweet, and delicious apple candy snack. Sounds like fun. Box is empty. So let's lay out what we've got here. Two do-it-yourself kits. Some cheese wheels. Some honey and butter potato chips, which apparently are extremely rare and very popular in Japan, and you can actually find these on eBay, people selling the bags because people want them so badly. So I guess we'll find out what all the excitement is about. A candy egg, Pokemon candy, a Macho Choco candy, a grape lollipop, Black Thunder, strawberry, chocolate bar, candy cookies, cream cheese Kit Kats, mega adorable soft gummies, apple juice, apple jelly type thing, drinkable, and a delicious fruit juice in a can. Pretty awesome. Well, I think I should try at least one of these before we go. The question is, which one? I think I'm going to try this. I'll save the others for another video. They are shaped like little, like soybeans or edamame. Kind of a hard exterior. Whoops. Let's see. Very interesting, not very sweet at all. It tastes kind of like green tea. Coating. It's like a potato snack or a crunchy cracker. It's hard to identify the cracker flavor because it is blended with the green tea flavor or the matcha. Once you know what it is, it's actually quite delicious. Not really a pretzel on the inside. It is very nice. Definitely more of a grown-up, sophisticated type of snack. Not super, super sweet. I really like it. Well, thank you for watching. A second installment of Tokyo Treat Boxes, and please subscribe to my channel, and I will be eating some of these in another video, and I will see you guys later. Thanks.